Good Saturday morning, everyone. I'm sitting out here on the back porch. Y'all keep me in prayer. Y'all see, I still got on my hair wrap. But, I had to go volunteer this morning. And it's been a little difficult, I think. I know the devil is so mad, you know, over where me and my sister in Christ manifested, and she came and just speaking over my children, and we're just claiming it. And the other night, because she ended up losing one of her good friends, and so when I say God gave her that strength like no other. You know, when she was going through, so I already knew he got a Boaz, something just out of this world, miraculous. Only he can do. Bless her, keep her in prayers. The memorial is today for him. And like I said, I just been a little down, but it's a small thing to the giant. And, yeah, so I just wanted to come on here and say that. Keep us in prayer. Keep you guys in prayer. Peace. Much love.